Well, ladies and gentlemen, delighted to welcome here today the man we've all been waiting for, the IBF featherweight champion of the world, our very own Ryan Burnett! Gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for our very own IBF Pantomime Champion of the World, Ryan Burnett! Well, Ryan, how are you, son?
Good. All the hard work's done now, so I'm just here to enjoy myself now. Look forward to it.
You're looking very, very sharp tonight, as you always do. Looking forward to a big fight on Saturday night.
Can't wait now, all the hard work's done. Everything's gone perfect, thank God. And like I said, looking forward to putting on a show.
Do you know much about Sam?
Yeah, I know bits and balls about him. I've done a bit of work with him before. He's very, very good, and I know what I've got in front of me on the night.
The Irish crowd, shouting around the world, do you think?
Oh, they're best, everyone says to me. Oh, where would you love to fit? Would you love to fit in Vegas? No chance, I want to fight in Belfast, that's where I want to be.
It's not what it's all about, ladies and gentlemen. The one and only, what a year it's been for you, Ryan. up and coming. We wish you every success on Saturday night. Ladies and gentlemen, Ryan Burnett, come on, let's hear it for him, man.